He's Ray Ferraro down at ice level. My name is James Cebulski for EA Sports, set to bring you what should be a fun one here tonight. Let's send it down to Ray Ferraro, who is between both benches ringside. Ray?
I want to see tonight, James, who's going to be able to take care of the puck. Both teams have been plagued by turnovers of late. They turn the puck over, they make themselves defend way more often than need be.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Senators start with possession as we are now underway. Tries to get it over to White. Ottawa's got the puck against the half wall. And now it's over to Ennis. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Won the draw and they'll go to work. Chabot's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the call. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down. Now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. Ottawa's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
This has been a pretty tightly played game, but now they've earned the game's first power play. So they've got an opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Start with an offensive zone faceoff and a chance to get out in front.
Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Gets it out of his own end. The Senators will play the puck from behind the net. Brown's got it into offensive territory. Breakaway! Oh, and he missed the net!
Oh, you gotta get it on the net. You gotta test the goalie.
And manages to clear the zone. Ottawa's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Quick pass to Tkachuk. Lets it fly. Big time stop! Gets a blocker on it. Underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Let's the wrister go. Too many bodies in the way. Picked up along the wall by Tierney. Backhander in front. Stops it with a paddle. Tries to clear the puck. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times. Couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Ryan's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a howitzer at the net. Takes the puck along the boards. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Denies him again. The Cosmos gain possession along the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Tierney's got it along the wing. Takes the feed. Hammers a shot wide of the net.
Probably better off to take a little off the shot and get it on target. He's nowhere near the net.
The Senators come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Well, they can't do much more than that, James. That was a pretty terrific power play. Lots of chances. They just couldn't find one to cash in.
Boyle's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Ottawa's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And they can't finish that one.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Takes the shot. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
Near the point. Puts it on net with the stop.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Houston's got possession here in their own end. Directs it on over to Vanek. Carries it across the line. Quick feed to Phaneuf. Unleashes a cannon! Oh, and the goalie catches a break there! Ennis looks around. Slides it back to the blue line. Makes the save! Now over to Vanek. Along the half wall with the puck. And he takes a shot and puts it right over the crossbar. Takes that pass back at the point. Makes the save.
Oh, he got lots on that shot. Delivered quickly, but the goalie in position to make the stick save.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Ottawa's grabbed a hold of the puck. Moves the puck along the half wall. Shabbat's got it in the corner. Right to the middle! A chance from the slot! Stones him in front! Taken along the wall by Kruger. He carries the puck up along the wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Handles the puck at the point. Let's one go. Stopped by the goaltender. Anisimov's won it off the faceoff. Picked up along the boards by Shabbat. Zaitsev's got it in the defensive end. Over the line they come. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, he'll want to have that one back.
Wayne Gretzky says 100% of the shots you don't take don't go in. Same for the ones that miss.
Denver for the second half of the season.
With possession along the wall. Moves behind the net. And now he moves it quickly to Yakovlev. Houston's gained possession. Nearing the point. Hammers a shot, and that carries off a stick. Shot gives them nothing in front.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Pajot's won it in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Pajot. Takes it across the blue line. Pass back to the point. Boddicker's got it against the boards. Moves the puck. Into the corner now. Sends a pass over. Here's a shot off target. Houston's got the puck now. Snaps one here in the slot. Stopped by the blocker. He scores!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Ottawa's on the board here. They've got the opening goal of the game here late in the opening frame.
All you want after the first is to be even or ahead. They've done most of it. Now you have to finish the job.
Unleashes a cannon! Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight! Carries it in. Thorburn's gonna play it against the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. On the attack along the boards. Here's a rip! Comes up with a stop! And that misses! Grabbed along the board by Hayes. Stopped by the goaltender. Taken by Hayes. Now a quick pass to McQuaid. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Quick pass across to Nemestikov. Here's a shot! Oh, he gets a blocker on it! What a reaction! Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice, and up in the broadcast booth, business will pick up. this here. Ottawa's got the lead here late in this first period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a blast! Denies him with a save! The Senators lead it here late in this first period. One of the biggest icons in hip-hop will join us coming up in period number two. The D-O-double-G, Snoop Dogg, joins us in moments.
It's time for a hamburger bonanza. If the whole team scores in the next 2 minutes, you can get a...
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. There are legends, and then there are, what, immortals. And this guy joins us in the broadcast booth at this time. Here he is, the one, the only, Snoop Dogg, man. It is a pleasure, sir.
Hey, man, look here, Jay. It's a pleasure's all mine. What a night. What a night with some good hockey, baby.
What a party we've got now. You know, you resonate so much from a pop culture standpoint. Have you noticed the growth in the game of hockey?
Definitely. I noticed that the game of hockey is starting to expand. It's going into different neighborhoods, and there's different people that's playing, different nationalities. So hockey is doing a great job of diversifying its portfolio.
Centering pass! Snaps one on net! Stopped by the goaltender. McQuaid's carrying it ahead. Back at the point, they set it up. No room for that one to get through. Moves close to the point. Scooped up along the wall by Boyle. Maintains possession of the puck along the blue line. Misses over the net.
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later.
Oh, I love the way they've played this shift. They've protected the puck well, but now they've got it and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
Set it out in front, and that one's broken up. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
He gets the paddle on this shot. It's a hard shot, but he's in position to make the save.
Ottawa's got the lead on the scoreboard. A big reason of that has been the amount of pucks that they've been putting on net. Letera's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to McQuaid. Bank pass off the boards. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves it to Pominville. Puck grab by Hainsey. Snoop Dogg in the house with us tonight on EA Sports. Hey, there's a lot of great young talent out there right now. You're all about pushing boundaries. What advice do you give to them?
Man, stay true to who you are. And if you want to be great, you got to go study the greats. And you got to master your craft and become greater than. That's what my advice to you would be. Just study and become great.
Great man to learn from right
there.
Yes,
sir. Greatness is upon you.
Stopped by the goaltender. You always seem to break social media or the internet for that matter when you're involved in hockey. Are you surprised at the reaction you get around the game?
No, not really, because you know hockey's a sport that people really want to know about. You know, Snoop Dogg is a perfect guy to teach it to you. So when I get involved, they want to know more about it.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not discriminate against
ordering. Hey, bring them drinks up here.
I'm
going to be up here for a minute.
Hainsey's stick handling in his own zone. Ryan's got it across the line. Ryan's got the puck. Ryan's got it in the offensive zone. With the blast, stops the rocket of a shot. Nearing the midway mark of the period, 1-0 the score. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Here's a blast, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Puck scooped up by Kruger.
Breakaway.
Oh, he misses the net.
Come on, man.
Dallas message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Puck picked up by Anisimov. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Lets it fly. Gets in front of it. Picked up along the wall by Anisimov. Moves it quickly over to Duclair. Lets it go. Comes up with the stop. Another stop by the goaltender.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Ottawa's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Pajot's won the draw, and now it's grabbed by Chabot from the blue line, and that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Kruger's got it to the side. Taken by Pajot. Gaining momentum up along the side. Along the half wall with the puck. From the slot, wrist shot, stopped by the goaltender.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Past the midway mark in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Chabot. Handles it along the blue line. Nothing doing.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Comes up with the steal. Taken along the wall by Williams. With some open space here in the neutral zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Ennis gains the zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. Quick feed to Phaneuf. Phaneuf's got the puck in his own zone. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Spezza's got it on the offensive end. Here's a shot with the stop. Here's a chance out front, and another stop. Trying to escape the pressure. Great hand-eye coordination as he gets the puck back. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes the feed at the point. Cannon of a shot. Oh, comes up with the stop. Here in the late goings of the period, 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Denied by the goaltender. Vanek's got it through the neutral zone. Vanek's got it along the wing. Receives the pass and makes the save. All right, third period action is just around the corner. Our special thanks. I got to calm down here. What a treat to hang out with Snoop Dogg. Third period coming up. 1-0 is where we sit, setting up what should be a dramatic third period. Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Houston's first two periods have been marred by turnovers. Every time it looks like they're going to get something going, they burp up another one. They don't have the puck much, and they're behind in the game.
Here they come on the attack. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Let's see what the official says here. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
Let's it rip. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And manages to clear the zone. Houston's got a hold of it against the wall. Right up the gut. Here they go. The Senators take possession of the neutral zone. Tries to feed it over to Pajot. McKinn swooping in on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Pominville. And that's broken up. Gets it out of his own end. The Cosmos gain control of the puck against the wall. Looking to break out here on the power play. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Too much congestion in front. And manages to clear the zone. Houston's got the puck along the boards. Angles it over to Smith-Pelly. Back to the blue line. With possession along the wall. And it's a quick pass to Vanek. Here's a blast. Just misses.
He powders this shot from the point, except it's over 4 feet high. It goes racing over the top of the net.
Might make the goaltender a little nervous next time he unloads. Here he is from the slot. Misses.
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Gets it out of his own end. The Cosmos have it behind the net. McKinn's got the puck along the wing. McKinn's got it against the boards. Takes a shot and a great save. And manages to clear the zone. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty. And there's the save.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Wrists one. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. Carries the puck up through center. On the attack along the boards. Shot denied by the goaltender.
I want to go back to that chance we had just a moment ago. The goalie reads the play well, makes a great save on a really good scoring chance.
More than half the period left to play. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Here's a short pass to Boyle. Ottawa's got possession here in the offensive zone. Moves it to Zaitsev. Puts it on net, just wide. Picked up along the boards by Shabbat. Moves it around along the half wall. White's got the puck near the back end. That goes wide. Williams plays it along the wall. Puck grabbed by Anderson. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play when covering up the puck.
Well, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Ottawa's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. White's won a big draw on their own end. Ennis takes it along the wing. Along the half wall with the puck.
Wow.
Scores! That's two unanswered now.
No, they stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another. That's a really good shot. The goaltender's down in the butterfly. He thinks he's got mostly everything covered, but apparently not. The puck gets by him.
Ottawa's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Tierney's won the draw. Puck scooped up by Shabbat. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Denies him! He got all of it! Ottawa's got the puck along the wall. Shabbat's gonna play it against the half wall. Makes the save with the glove! The Senators have been the aggressor offensively tonight as they continue to lead in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Houston's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. That's blocked. Puck picked up by Tierney. Sends it quickly to Ryan. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Slides the puck near the front of the net. He scores! Well, when it rains, it pours.
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. He's playing the percentages, drops into the butterfly, but it doesn't help him. He gets beat pretty cleanly.
Performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Zaitsev's got the puck. From point blank, denies him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Takes a shot. Misses over the net. Grabbed along the boards by Vanek. And now it's grabbed by Tierney. Tierney's got it into offensive territory. Denies him on the play. Through center along the wing. Puts the puck on net and makes the save. Ottawa's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Now he takes it over the line. Takes the feed at the back end. Lets it go. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance and you don't even get it on net.
And that one stopped. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Set in deep and the forwards will go to the bench. Houston's got a hold of it along the wall. Taken by Mitchell. Thorburn's moving the puck through his own zone. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Ottawa's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. DeMello's picking up momentum through center. DeMello's got it in the offensive zone. Lets it fly. Scores!
James, you might as well put both goalies in the other net there. That's four in a row for him. There wasn't much room there, but that's a snappy release. It beats the goalie low on the glove side.
It's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Phaneuf's lugging the puck. Moves it quickly over to Hayes. Back to the point it goes. Oh, just wide.
Didn't miss that by much. He got lots on it.
Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, just wide.
Right in his wheelhouse. He powders it, but just misses.
Hammers the shot. Perfect timing to get on the board.
Man, they would have liked this a long time ago, James. They've been working away trying to punch through. They finally get one by the goaltender. Oh, James, this is your fault. I know you said shutout in your head. You broke the curse. This is in the net. That goalie's not happy with you.
Houston's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Number six, Dylan Gambrill. Approaching the final minute of regulation. possession. Houston's gained possession along the boards. Hayes plays the puck, and that one's turned away. The Senators wanted to focus on putting more pucks on net going into tonight's game. They have done just that and then some here in the third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Cosmos have it against the wall. Misses the net.
You're going to go back and kick yourself for that one because he wants that on the net. He doesn't miss it by much.
Ottawa's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick pass to Tkachuk. Carries it across the line. Tkachuk's got it along the wing. Slides it back to the blue line. Stops him cold. From the wing, it's moved to center. A howitzer. Big save by the goaltender. Houston's got it now. There's another stop. Ottawa's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Anisimov's won the faceoff. Scooped up along the wall by Hainsey. And he's able to handle that one. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds.
They had the puck the whole time, James. It just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, the right team won this one tonight. Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.